हेलो एवरीवन, दिस वीडियो इज ऑल अबाउट वीक 10 रीडिंग एक्टिविटी। इन दिस एक्टिविटी टीचर और पेरेंट मे प्रिपेयर अ रेसिपी विच इज नॉट यूजिंग फायर लाइक सैलेड, भेलपूरी एटसेट्रा, एंड चिल्ड्रन विल ऑब्जर्व दैट रेसिपी माइन्यूटली एंड देन दे विल प्रिपेयर अ रेसिपी बुक एंड द फॉलोइंग डे दे विल रीड द रेसिपी बुक इन फ्रंट ऑफ द क्लास। सो दिस इज द एक्टिविटी। So in my class, my children were coming to school, so I prepared a bhelpuri in the class and the children of my class wrote the recipe of the bhelpuri in their respective books and with my assistance only, and then they read the recipe in front of the class. So without wasting any time, let's begin to the video. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Let's begin. We prepared bhelpuri in our class. So first of all, I will let you know the ingredients used in the recipe. Then I will share the procedure with you. Chopped rice, green coriander sauce, coriander leaves chopped, chaat masala, jeera powder. This is bhujia, tamarind and jaggery sauce, chopped tomatoes, chopped onion and lemons and corn flakes. We will mix all the ingredients together and then we will add everything in a big vessel and mix it properly. Proper mixing is very important. Mix it in a proper way so that everything is mixed up very well. After mixing the dry ingredients, I added the sauces, green coriander sauce and tamarind and jaggery sauce I added in the mixture and again mixed up very well. Now I am adding in it roasted jeera powder or roasted cumin seed powder, and this is the salt. I have added here black salt. You can add simple salt as well. Now again the mixing is important. Again we will mix it properly. Now I am adding the namkeen bhujia here. After adding it, I will add some more sauces over here. It should be little spicy. Since I am making it for small kids, so I haven't added here green chili or chili powder. If you want, you can add it. Again I will mix it and squeeze the lemon juice here according to the quantity. I have added here 3 lemons. At last, we will garnish it with green chopped coriander leaves. And again, once more we will mix it. Now this is ready to serve. Parents also can prepare any recipe which is fireless, means without fire, and they can share the recipe with the children and children will write the recipe in their books and they will read out. So this is the activity. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, like, share and subscribe to my channel. I have shared here the ingredients once again. You can take the screenshot of this one and read out this only. So this is the ingredients I have used here in the bhelpuri recipe. चिल्ड्रन, रीडिंग इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, मेकिंग ऑफ भेलपुरी और एनी अदर रेसिपी इज नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट. ओनली यू हैव टू गिव एम्फेसिस ऑन द रीडिंग पार्ट. रीडिंग इज इम्पॉर्टेंट. दिस एक्टिविटी इज अ वेरी गुड एग्जाम्पल ऑफ लर्निंग बाई डूइंग. चिल्ड्रन आर लर्निंग द रेसिपी ऑफ भेलपुरी और एनी अदर रेसिपी ऑल्सो, एंड दे आर राइटिंग दैट रेसिपी इन द देयर रेसिपी बुक एंड देन रीडिंग दैट दैट ऑल्सो. सो लर्निंग, रीडिंग एंड डूइंग इज थ्री एक्टिविटीज आर कंबाइंडली कमिंग हेयर. Now, one of my students is going to read that recipe book in front of the class. You can do in the same way and make a small video and send to your teacher, or otherwise, if you are in the class, you can read in front of your class. Read your recipe book, Anjali.
My recipe book, Bhelpuri. Ingredients, puffed rice, cornflakes, bhujia, green coriander sauce, tamarind and jaggery sauce, lemon juice, chaat masala, green coriander leaves, salt to taste. Preparation: take puff rice according to quantity required and mix all the ingredients accordingly. Garnish with chopped coriander leaves and